Don't watch the hands or the feet, just feel my fucking rhythm. Throw whichever way you like, you'll see me duck and stick 'em. On condition while they're striving for a good position. Won't see me stiffen, cause contrarily I'm fucking with them. I rope a dope until you realize I took the pissing. Emasculated your bitch, don't have to look to listen. Meaning the hook is a hook, however it's delivered. The haymaker comes later, the most addition. I took a mission, I'm not stopping till that belt's mine. That means I'm out forever till I hear that bell chime. Breadline to well dined. That's the story of success, and well, I'm looking for the headlines. If you're there, I'm in your air like headlights. S-type jack with a rep for running red lights. If you know what I mean, I speed through green stops just a challenge that habitually excites. Now they only want me sitting in the left side. That only makes me cocky like I've had a bag of Best Buy. Next time, I'll blame Nazim. But if you slap a ban on me, I'm only gonna want a test drive. Now the doors are on, it's all I wanna do. Time to put me in the ring and let me loose. I'm not trying to let you see round two. Well, I'm rolling, now that's my cue. It comes a knockout. I swing like I got McElroy in my arse. No, cause I'm under par, but over Mars. Get over stars, I'm pushy like Cartman's UFOs to probe his arse. Relentless drive for change like the petrol station overcharged. Poaching arts like a free buffet at Toby Carves. I welcome punters with abundance into open arms. I put the working in the ring, so overload my carbs. I never got too little energy to load my arms. So instead I load the bars, prepare to close your palms. And get blown apart, the flame can set off smoke alarms. So if it's Joan of Arc or Bonaparte, I let the leaders fall into place just like a Roman arch. Roll with ours and you're bound to see the inspiration. Arlene, the ring, deceptive scintillation. That split second you flinch from our misinformation. It's when I start to break you down, man, disintegration. This invitation that extended to just anyone. But the blow will make you buzz like British Telecom. If anybody dare to take me on, well, I might just let you pick which cemetery you get buried on. Now the blows are gone, that's all I wanna do. Time to put me in the ring and let me loose. Trying to let you see round two. Well, I'm rolling, now that's my cue. It's all you got. He's gonna murder it, man. Knock him to the floor, 10 fights down the line. Nothing to report. You said you go 12 rounds in the bout. Got a third of the way and you was dropping in the fourth. So you can keep eighting and keep slating. You're not making enough force to break Jay's chin. Wasting your time just ain't safe. When I'm picking out which round you're bound to get maimed in. Whole team with your white towel waving. Waiting to see you get floored since you're waiting. Waking opponents up just ain't my main thing. I put them to sleep like it's a coffin that they're laid in. 1, 2, then on 3 I put the nail in. What can I say? I get these fucked up cravings. Every time I see a body in my way, well, it's just another face that I can grate against the railings. And yes, it ain't UFC, but if you ask me, I'd say that rules are made to be broken. Yeah, it's made to split open. Alright, alright, chill out, chill out. Now the rules are gone, that's all I wanna do. Time to put me in the ring and let me loose. I'm not trying to let you see round two. Well, a bell ring, now that's my cue. It comes a knockout.
Yeah, man. New era. Any belt and every belt, I'm going after it. Fuck it. Yeah, heavyweight material. Keep an eye out. Peace to J. Cole. It's J. Betts. Yeah, I'm off. Peace.
Get my breath back.